1400 WABY with CNN News every hour and the greatest melodies of all time.
Why don't you believe me, do?
It's you I adore. Forever and ever. Can I promise more? I've told you so often the way that I care. Why don't you believe me? It just isn't fair. That is lonely. Here's a heart you can take. Here's a heart for you only that you can keep or break. How else can I tell you what more?
History, there have been many songs written about the Eternal Triangle. This next one tells the story of a Mr. Grayson, a beautiful woman, and a condemned man named Tom Dooley. When the sun rises tomorrow, Tom Dooley must hang.
Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Hang down your head and cry. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley, poor boy, you're bound to die.
I met her on the mountain, there I took her life. Met her on the mountain, stabbed her with my knife.
Hang down your head, Tom Dooley, hang down your head and cry. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley, poor boy, you're bound to die.
This time tomorrow, reckon where I'll be. Hadn't it been for Grayson, I'd have been in Tennessee.
Well now, boy,
hang down your head,
Dooley,
hang down your head and cry.
Tomorrow, reckon where I'll be. Down in some lonesome valley, hanging from a white oak tree.
Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Hang down your head and
you're bound to die.
AM 1400 WABY.
Your station for music and memories and legends, too. The legend of Tom Dooley, or in real life, it was Tom Dula. The Kingston Trio singing for you on the memory station, also heard from Patty Page, Why Don't You Believe Me? Spanish Harlem with Benny King here on the station for memories. Ed Brand here. Speaking of wonderful memories, Mickey Mouse is coming back. What, you say? Well, he's never left us. Well, not really, but he did leave the large screen. Back in 1953 was the last time that Mickey Mouse has been in a short film on the screen in a movie theater. Well, they felt it was time to bring him back, so Mickey's coming back this Friday to the format that made him a star 67 years ago, the film short. He's going to be paired with A Kid in King Arthur's Court, which opens Friday. He's going to be starring in a film called The Runaway Brain. His brain is switched with the monsters. It was kind of a nice idea. The folks at Disney feel that kids just don't know Mickey anymore. It was time to bring him back. They also are dressing him like the old days, those nifty red shorts with the gold buttons. This is very exciting.
When you do your big reunion tour, Motel 6 is the place to stay. Hi, Tom Baudet here. Well, it seems like anybody who even thought about being in a band in the 60s or 70s is getting a group back together and hitting the road. Yeah, the highways are jammed with busloads of geriatric rockers in search of that fountain of youth and a few extra bucks. Well, it seems to me that Motel 6 is the perfect place to stay. Think about it. After a long night of jumping around in spandex, they can rest those rocked out bones in a nice soft bed for the lowest prices of any national chain. And since these days they'd rather watch TV than pitch one out a window, they'll be glad to know about our free in-room movies. Well, by the end of the tour, they'll have saved enough money to last until they release that double CD retro reunion greatest hits unplugged thing. Well, I'm Tom Baudet for Motel 6, and we'll leave the light on for you.
If you're a veteran with a question or you just need help to cut through government red tape, turn to the American Legion.
There are paid and volunteer American Legion service officers ready to help almost anywhere in the United States.
There's a Legion service officer at every regional VA office.
And there are over 15,000 American Legion posts, many of them with a volunteer service officer. So when you don't know where to turn,
let the American Legion cut through the red tape. You know, it sure helped me when I applied for disability compensation.
Yeah, I remember. Mm-hmm. You needed to provide the VA with a completed VA form, 21-526, the Veterans Application for Compensation or Pension, but that was just the beginning. You needed your DD Form 214 and a copy of any medical record supporting your disability.
Yeah, in fact, there was a whole list of items. Call the American Legion for help. Look in the white pages for the phone number of the American Legion post near you. Ask to talk to their service officer. Or call 1-800-588-3365. That's 1-800-588-3365, toll free.
If you're a veteran, the American Legion is here to help.
Once upon a time, there was a little girl with a little red hood who was going to her grandma's house to take her a basket of fruit. She had not gone far before she met three boys with knives who stole her basket. When she took a shortcut through the abandoned lot, some kids smoking crack threw a bottle at her. At Grandma's, a big bad wolf was waiting for her in Grandma's bed. "Oh, what lovely eyes you have, Grandma," she said. And just as the wolf was about to say, "The better to see with, my dear," a stray bullet crashed through the window. It frightened the little girl so that she ran all the way home.
The moral of this story is that the big bad wolf is nothing compared to the reality facing many children today. Give your children back their childhood. Call 1-800-WE-PREVENT for free information. Together, we will take a bite out of crime. A public service message of this station, the Crime Prevention Coalition, U.S. Department of Justice, and the Ad Council.
Checking the WABY forecast, clear and cool, patchy fog toward morning in our low near 50. For Tuesday, sunny with the high 80 to 85. For Wednesday, mostly sunny with the high about 85. That's our forecast from the station for Great Melodies, 1400 WABY.
Baby, you're
1400 WABY with CNN News every hour and the greatest melodies of all time.
Someday, some way, you'll realize that you've been blind. Yes, darling, you're going to need me again. It's just a matter of time. Just a matter of time. After I gave you everything I had, you laughed and called me a clown. Remember, in your search for fortune and fame, just a matter of time.
I was at a dance when he caught my eye. Standing all alone, looking sad and shy. We began to dance, swaying to and fro. And soon I knew I'd never let him go. Blame it on the bossa nova with its magic spell. Blame it on the bossa nova that he did so well.
WABY. And you can blame it on the bossa nova. Don't blame it on the rumba or the tango or the mambo. That's Edie Gourmet on the memory station, Brooke Benton. It's just a matter of time. Starting off with a James Bond film theme, nobody does it better, Carly Simon, here on the station for music and memories. Can anyone explain the wonder of love? Well, the Ames brothers are here to try.
WABY with the greatest melodies.
A certain smile, a certain face can lead an unsuspecting heart. Of night, exactly like a bitter
again.
AM 1400, WABY.
It's Johnny Mathis on the station for Music and Memories, A Certain Smile, and we're going to say goodbye to those Monday blues with Bert Camford and the orchestra.
That you feel very strange but nice. Your heart goes pit to patter. I know just what's the matter, because I've been there once or twice. Honey, put your head on my shoulder. You need someone who's older, rubbed down with a velvet glove. Honey, there is nothing you can take to relieve that pleasant ache. You're not sick, you're just in love.
I hear singing rising, and there's no one there.
So surprising.
I smell blossoms and the trees are bare. All day long. wonder why.
Because I've been there once or twice.
I keep tossing in my sleep at night. And what's more, I've lost my appetite. Stars that used to twinkle in the skies are twinkling in my eyes. I wonder why, darling, you're not sick, we're just in love.
AM 1400 WABY. With Rosie Clooney and Guy Mitchell, you're not sick, you're just in love, and you don't want the cure. But you do want the memories. We got them for you on the original hit station. This is Jack Jones. Call me irresponsible. WABY with the greatest melodies.
Why do birds suddenly appear every time you are near? Just like me, they long to be close to you. Why do decided to create a dream come true?
that is why all the girls in the town follow you all around. Just like me, they long to be close to you. Just like me, they long to be close to you.
WABY with CNN News every hour and the greatest melodies of all time. WABY.
With great music and indelible memories coming your way on a Monday. That's the Ray Conniff Gang with Invisible Tears and the Carpenters, Close to You. Ed Brand, Close to You on a Monday. I just heard the most incredible story on the news the other day. A story of feeding excess chocolate to livestock. I'm just shocked. I've never heard of such a thing. Apparently some experiment was done somewhere here in the country, and it was a university, and they were trying to see whether excess chocolate would benefit livestock. And they scrapped the project after a while because it wasn't doing anything, maybe giving them a few zits here and there, but pigs with zits is not exactly what you want. First of all, how can anybody think of feeding chocolate to livestock? And second of all, what is this about excess chocolate? The thought of there being excess chocolate in the world is inconceivable to us chocoholics. I'm aghast.
Sears and Michelin revolutionized driving in 1965 when they introduced radial tires to America. And to celebrate this 30th anniversary, Sears is having their biggest Michelin sale ever. Michelin's for passenger cars, sports cars, light trucks, and sport utility vehicles are all 5 to 20% off, including Sears' exclusive Michelin road handlers at their lowest prices of the year. You won't find this kind of deal at any tire store. Only at Sears through August 19th. Get the Michelins you need at the price you want at Sears Auto Center today.
Everybody hates to eat and run. We'd rather take it slow. But the way this life is going, gotta grab your phone and go. Endless, all this running round. Catch up with you at last. Get yourself some Alka-Seltzer and you'll feel better fast.
Rasp indigestion,
for heartburn with headache. Nothing's faster or more effective than Alka-Seltzer.
Get yourself some Alka-Seltzer and you'll feel better fast.
Use only as directed.
Patty cake, baker's man. Bake me a cake as fast as you can.
Tina, it's time to come in now.
Coming, Mom. Bye, guys.
Bye. Honey, you okay?
Sort of.
Come on, let's get you out of this muggy weather. I knew I shouldn't have let you go out when the pollen is this bad.
Do you find your child often short of breath, especially when the air is thick with pollen? Or coughing or wheezing at night or after running? Your child might have asthma, and uncontrolled asthma can be life-threatening. But once diagnosed, asthma can be treated, and your child can lead a regular active life. So if you think your child might have asthma, see a doctor.
I'm giving Dr. Brown a call right now.
Breathe easier. Ask your doctor if it's asthma. A message from the National Asthma Education and Prevention Program.
It'll be a warm, sunny afternoon at the stadium. The skies are just screaming blue. The beer man is flying up and down the stairs. The crowd is wild because everybody's favorite guy is up to bat, up to knock in his umpteenth career homer. The pitch comes. You hear a big, loud smack as that ball sails away over that silly, embarrassed pitcher, way over left field, high into the sky section. And look, it's headed right to your seat. You heard me, your seat. But you know what? You quit treating your high blood pressure, so you had a stroke and you're dead. And somebody else is there in your seat, screaming and jumping and waving their glove. And guess what? That bozo's got your ball.
Don't miss a minute of life. Exercise, eat right, cut the salt. Treat your high blood pressure. For more information, call 1-800-575-WELL. That's 1-800-575-9355.
Checking the WABY forecast. Clear and cool, patchy fog toward morning and our low near 50. For Tuesday, sunny with the high 80 to 85. For Wednesday, mostly sunny with the high about 85. That's our forecast from the station for Great Melodies, 1400 WABY.
He made the night a little brighter wherever he would go. The old lamplighter of long, long ago. His snowy hair much whiter beneath the candle glow. The old lamp lighted of long, long ago. You'd hear the patter of his feet as he came toddling down the street. His smile had a lonely heart, you see. If there were sweethearts in the park, he'd pass a lamp and leave it dark, remembering the days that used to be. For he recalls when dreams were new, he loved someone who loved him too, who walks with him alone in memory. He made the night a little brighter. Now if you look up in the sky, you'll understand the reason why the little stars at night are all aglow. He turns them on when night is here, he turns them off when dawn is near. The little man we loved of long ago, he made the night